Look who wore the wig. And you're gonna get to wear it some more.
It wasn't bad, I guess. Actually, kind of fun.
Well, your next opponent is gonna be tougher. But the important part is that you're learning to get outside your comfort zone. And if you manage to win the match, even better.
You have any kind of scouting report on this next guy?
Oh no, I didn't catch his last match. Some fans bought me a pint. Nice blokes.
So how did you know he's tougher then?
Made it up. Seemed like a coach thing to say. Anyway, I'm headed back for another free round. Good luck.
Thank you.